place here? I'm afraid that'll be your last mistake while I...
This is good news. We do the Outcrier's bidding, and you're in the races. Soon the Big Chief is ours!
Do you know of a place called the Underdune?
Oh, by my angel. I wish I didn't.
How bad is it?
We all dream of the Underdune for its riches. But to go there is a last dance with death.
Hey, Dune Drifter. I have something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards, but we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell me this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see. And I was just getting used to not being caged. Still.
Oh, it is better than fresh leash. Meat. It'll not last long around here.
Must be it. Up ahead.
The tower! A black beacon for those tunnels of doom!
The Underdune was an airport.
So many awful tales about this place.
Let's see what's inside.
That
that mystical sphere? What manner of pagan temple once stood here?
Focus. We're here for the moles. No turning back.
Oh, what crouching horrors await us in that gloom!
Keep your eyes open, and your voice down.
This is not right, ain't right, it ain't right to bring them back to Opus into this wicked hole! This was surely the right way! Mad, hungry buzzards, and their grim traps! Be wary!
Oopsie daisy. Careful.
Studying me.
Quickly, they see us.
Let's get out of here then.
Cavernous belly of the underdog. Oh, these murky hollows and holes. They were once filled with older worldly goods and treasure. Now empty.
We go deeper. Until we find what we can.
I hear them scurrying below like deadly bugs!
All is looted here too. Gotta keep on. Here they all are. The outcry's errand boys.
Thank you.
Canteen full and a weapon ready.
Where are you running?
That's just a bunch of mannequins. The store. Gotta be this way. Should be getting close now. Oh, there it is.
Stop!
Grab the bulbs and get out. Yeah, this should be enough for Twinkle Toes.
Thank you.
readies for the loudmouth and we still draw breath? Let's hurry back to Gas Town and deliver.
He better be ready.
Folk like you belong outside.
here.
My ladies! I'll sparkle for miles! But you're still alive.
And now I'm joining the races.
Looks like you earned it. Let's see. Well, that could work. Ah, you'll just have a little accident. And presto! A new contestant! What's your handle, lady boy? Yeah. One more thing. You need a partner. Someone cleared for fighting at the Gastown races. Yeah. Well, not too many left to choose from. I'd hurry.
Pick Chumbucket. He's my partner.
Fighters! Left, find them hanging out around the
here to race, knowing they risk their hides. At the drop of a hat, these players are ready to die.
Oh, a wanderer comes. I, Crow Dazzle, bid you welcome to the Circle of Light. To the Circle of... Wait. I see you're not here to race. I can see it in your eyes.
I'm looking for a fighter to join the Gastown race. They say you know them all.
A shiny crow such as I is easily flattered. I may help you after all.
Give me a name.
Only but one left. Tenderloin. She used to ramble large. Now she sucks the mask day and night. But Crow thinks a shot at the bigs could make a bad girl right.
Where is she?
Out back, up in that gas. But tread careful. She still loves her a good murder.
He's a murderer. I need a fighter.
What is my sucker to say to me?
You drunk fight bitch. Me?
No, I need a fighter. Someone to partner up for the Gastown races.
Oh, races. A taste of blood on your lips. Your own. Someone else's. It don't matter. You're alive while death is all around.
Do you want to join me?
Yeah. If you do something for me first, square my debt with Crow Dazzle, and I swear I'll get sober and murder up with you.
Tenderloin's dead.
Ha! That's her deal? A crafty fume head she is. Crow can lift a wing and wipe the slate clean. But my charity ain't free.
State your wish.
Lowdown as such. You race for Crow, here, now. You bring the chills and the spills and the people drop bills. I let her debt slide.
Fine.
Not so fast, Buck. You ain't racing that funky junk here. That rubber ain't fit for my finery. Only speed demons on this track. You tune that car right, then you race my blacktop.